that Rodney from last week going 1, 2, 3, and 4. Here I talked a little more about swinging that hip back and then using that hip action to sweep that leg out in front of us, made it a little bit more fun. I also talked about we can add height to that 1, 2, 3, and 4, and if you get down low with it to make it more interesting. We also talked about adding like variations in style, so you can make it really smooth, or you can make it look sharp, or you can do variations of smooth and sharp, and play with that. From there we review the and cross, 1, 2, and cross, step, and clear step, 1, 2, and 3, 4, 5, and 6. Then we did some new stuff. We did whip variations. We talked about the leader sweeping around 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. I'll do that from this angle. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. We talked about the followers using their hip on that coaster going 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Last thing we worked on was doing these Ruby feet, these James Brown feet, going 1, 2, then we went heel, toe, heel, step, anchor, step. 1, 2, and 3, and 4, 5, and 6. And I said you could do that with kind of a pointing action. That. I like to do a kind of circular action, circle and circle, and there's step. Thank you very much. Thank you all for coming.